Welcome viewers, we are at the campus of Western India Institute of Aeronautics located in Ahmedabad, Gujarat. The air transport industry is expanding and with the bright future of industry, the government is also interested in investing. The aviation industry is an attractive and best paid sector in the world. It offers numerous courses and jobs to the students.
Aviation guarantees tremendous potential growth and it will be one of the best career options for future India. The courses available are Aviation Technician, Aircraft Maintenance Engineering, Professional Pilot Training, MA in Aviation Management, MBA in Aviation Management, Aviation Security, Aerospace Engineering, and many more.
Different institutes offer different aviation courses. These institutes always aim to provide quality education and practical training.
So we are going to tell you about the top institutes that offer various aviation courses.
You must have heard the name of Thakur Institute of Aviation Technology, established in March 2006 in Mumbai. The courses they offer are B1.1 Heavy Aeroplane Turbine Engine, B2 Avionics, B1.3 Helicopter and Turbine Engine, BSc in Industrial Science.
Another institute that offers the best aviation courses is WIIA, Western India Institute of Aeronautics, located in Ahmedabad, Gujarat, has provided a trained workforce to the aviation industry since 2004. It is the only AM institute in India having its own Boeing 737-200 aircraft on campus. They also have Learjet 24 and Zenit CH-2000 for practical training on actual aircraft. Students work with live engines, dismantle them and bolt them in the actual workshop at MROs. Turboshaft engine and turbojet engine are in dismantle, mounted and proper cross-section view for the demonstration and practical use of the students. WIIA offers 5 courses: Aircraft Maintenance Engineering B1.1 Aeroplane Turbine, Aircraft Maintenance Engineering B2 Avionics, Aircraft Maintenance Engineering BSc Honors, Cabin Crew, Aviation, Hospitality and Travel Management. So, there are many opportunities that you can grab after the completion of the course. Flights are increasing because of the numbers of passengers are increasing. So, demand for AMEs will also increase. With the increase in air traffic, companies have to order more aircrafts. This will increase the demand for AMEs. They can work in both public and private sectors.
Definitely, aviation industry has a future that no other industry has. Start considering making a career in aviation industry. To know more, visit our website.